Hello everyone, time for my first Age of Wonders 3 let's play game version, install DLC. Let's go for a random map, medium map, land type for players 3 AIs, normal game flow, Emperor difficulty, surface and underground, advanced settings, classic turns. No resources, no free resources ever, because it's cheating. Did not increase this, because I'm not that good a player yet. That's basically it. Gonna launch the game. First we need to choose our hero. Gonna play as a work warlord. I like works. They heal after battles. Hero specialization. We're gonna play as what's it called? Good aligned, and that allows for multiracial empire. And there's some interesting class race combos between warlord and different races. There's also a bit of a conflict. The last level of the research tree for Keeper of the Peace, it's a tier 4 summon, but of course it requires a ton of research, which competes with Warlord, the class tech tree unit. It also enables tier 4 units, so there's a bit of competition there, a lot of more strain on the research tree, but I guess that is true for most specializations. Let's see what map we get. There's a lot of randomization involved here, a lot of luck. We'll see if we get enough production early, if we get the preferred spells, strategic spells, or not, if they're even in the research book, they can be reached early or not. The starting army can have implications on what you can and what you cannot do early, and also depending on luck, how developed the independent cities near you will be. But we have we see the map, so time for speculation is gone. This extra production in my domain means I can and I start with tier 3 unit. This means I can churn out scouts in one turn with without any extra efforts. I don't have authority of the sword, so I can't get this next turn, even if I clear it, which I probably will. Ooh, there's no gold piles in the immediate vicinity. Let's check the research book. Okay, we'll go with authority of the sword first or not? Maybe. Yeah, in 3 turns I'll still be popping up scouts, because sadly, even if you have a very high production city that could kick out 5 scouts per turn, you can only complete one job per turn, so it'll be one scout. Probably need to get a poorer city to handle the scout production by that point. If you still need scouts at that point. Scouts are very crucial early. They get to move before the roaming armies start hunting them and killing them. But 3 turns is a bit early. I have time to research this, and it is useful. It give me resources a bit faster. The hero, it's another warlord. I guess we can work with it, that army wise. Swords. Not so fond of the swords. That's a free building, we'll go for very quickly. Okay, some extra mana. With this army. Hey, come on. We get to clear this first. If you don't want to fight, that's fine. And I'm gonna clear this mana node. A spell. Could try to put some militias and try to send them scouting as well on top of the scouts. Bit of a waste of mana. But maybe one early. Can't hurt. Like I said, we're gonna go scout. So you can actually take part in this battle. That is interesting. Fine. How was the first turn? As a general rule, I want to. That's bad that I'm in the middle here. I'm gonna be. Yeah, in the midst of all the guys. I want to meet the independent cities ASAP. I want to save a ton of gold from all the rewards. So I'll be able to get them to join me ASAP. Nicely charge. It saves me some time. You might go for these guys because they're isolated. They want to try to go for the range unit, the razor bows. No matter. Wow, you got sprint. That's an interesting dreadnought. The hero that that joins you usually gets a free non-class skill. Very nice. Very nice. That we're here, we'll just look for this gold as well. These guys are pikers, I have a lot of horse units, these guys should deal with them. These guys are the razor bows. Yeah. She's not an orc though. She doesn't heal after the battle. You want to charge this these guys? Be my guest. pretty certain you're not gonna like it, but that's gonna happen, but whatever. These guys are monsters. They're monstrous creatures. Can I actually finish this with ranged attacks? So I can sprint, but there's no... I was considering a flank, but I think this will be enough. Yeah, so again, they get to kill the monsters and melt. Money is bleeding there, but that's not really a big deal. I'm trying to get kills too for the heroes first, so we can level them to get extra faster healing. Now this also, it's some easy gold to grab, but I do want that free building. Guess it can wait for a bit. Yes, it can wait for a bit. Might make use of you in this fight when the time comes. Problem is, this is across mountains. We get to summon our militiamen. It's cool, and send him on his merry way. Well, if there's gold, we'll take it. If there's population, we should take it as well. This guy, it's not really a scout, but does have a bit of a head start. And you can also be of some help in that fight. You keep giving me scouts now. I'm gonna save the mana, I don't have a lot of mana generation. So there's that. I could spawn more of these guys and try to scout with them. There's a bit of population, and there's the first guys we met. Hello. Okay. Is there anything interesting higher up the water? There's a new scout. I should send some in some direction. Maybe this way. Maybe this way. Yeah. That's a unit spawner. Okay, let's meet the guys. So they gonna be friendly for free, which is great. That's where we're going as well. The main army, kill these guys. Okay, now that I'm here, I should. Okay, now I need to deal with these guys. That might be a place to put a fort or a new city or something. I don't think my main city is gonna reach that that area very soon. Again, they have a lot of pikemen, so let's try to hide my mounted units if possible behind the big shock troopers. This thing, may not work so great. I did not expect the razor balls to survive that, but sadly it did happen. Finally a bit of promotion. I want to get them to elite obviously as fast as possible. Killing momentum thing, it's insane. The hero sadly did not level up, so there's that. I was hoping to get field medic and healed shock troopers before this battle. The authority of the sword has been researched, discussed it. Let's put it down. Yeah, great spells, but it'll take a while, so let's grab that. How's my scouts doing? How are my scouts doing? Another city. These guys are hostile. Which means not much I can do about it. Okay, some battery in here. Okay. My shock troopers are a bit injured, but they're gonna heal after this battery. Swordsman, those are the pikes. Try to get these guys into the fight because they're more disposable. Have these guys somewhat near. And of course, the heroes. Gonna do. Great sword. Fine by me. The plan here is to get the great swords. to fight the pike. These ones, I would expect to have good results against the... yeah. Can't reach. Oh, there's these guys here. Mm-hmm. Need to open up. There are their bows. Those are shielded, those are not shielded, so they should die. Okay, this enables my hero to finish off. Hopefully those guys. You do not have. So do I want to injure these guys more? Chasing experience, or do I want them? Yeah, get the experience. I need them promoted ASAP. Okay. Laboratory of Shrine. We'll go laboratory. Okay. Army requires orders. We'll go this way. We'll go this way. Lots of water. Okay. Army requires orders. Now, what do I do with my main army? So I could put a city here. Oh, this thing I can break. But again, there's mountains, there's treacherous terrain. There's yeah, something spawning. So I could bring the army this way. Maybe. Let's see how the diplomacy is going. When can we talk again? Dwelling of Dragons. Wow, no. We don't want to be at war with the dragons. I think eventually they'll make peace, but it's gonna cost so much to get them in my side, if I even be able to. So, again they ask, what do we do with the main army, boss? Could bring them this way. Clear stuff. I think I need to bring them here, though. These guys have a bit of a head start. Building a fort here would give me... that means builder and then a fort. 20 extra gold per turn. The main city will probably reach this eventually, but it's gonna be a lot of time till that happens. Boom. Time to grow again forever. One turn. Oh, that's nice. And one turn I'm gonna get the mana node. Planetary alignment. Complete of research. Yay. Didn't get a lot of bonus out of that one. Probably should have went with scout training first ahead of the berserker thing, because I'm still gonna keep pumping some scouts, I think. It's a lot of water for a land-based map. Mm-hmm. That is a lot of water. Salty boys. Hopefully I'm early enough that I can, you know. No roads for me. Huh. dead march. Time for a dead march. I don't have fast healing though, so it would be pretty terrible, I'm sure. Bit of wasted turns here. Anyone ready to talk? Next turn. Oh. Next turn I should have money to get to vassals if I'm lucky. Okay, there's a city here I didn't see in the first when I first moved the scout. When I first moved to the scout. Oh no, they want. Yeah, here's the main city growing and getting a bit of extra mana. That is cool. I think they have a quest, however, means I can't just. Okay, but that's vassal for cheap. Kill the paramedics, of course, I will. But probably. Do something else first. It's another free building. Some guys, did I meet them or not? Yeah. Gold. Okay. Please treat the other city. I have here, I think this one. Just. That's expensive. That is expensive, but let's do it. Because it gives a lot of vision and it also gives me some extra research, I think, right? A bit of extra research, a ton of gold per turn for now. Okay, that's your next destination, I guess. Next destination. If you can. Oops. The enemy. That's why you need gold. You need the gold fast. And these guys are probably gonna ask for money. They're not warriors. Okay, they don't ask money. That's cool. Do I stop the scout assault and try to build? That's not cool. I need them down in one turn. So I probably have to do the builder's hall. I don't even have the money for it right now. Which is. There's a city. There. That's where we should go. Here. Poster's a drag. Obviously we're gonna open borders with them. If it's free. So again, diplomacy. And these guys have a quest, I think that's the thing. Money. We need money now. We need money right now. Your job. Your mission. Should you choose to accept it? They don't have forestry. The work scouts don't start with forestry. Sadly. And that's another scout to be sent. Yeah, this way from the water. Need to be careful with the quest. These guys can't swim. Hopefully. Oh crap, they already spawned bandits. It's gonna be a harder fight. Should still be doable. I make Since these guys are my vassal, I can put authority of the sword on them, but there's no gain. I haven't cleared anything, so I can just end the turn and call it a day. Okay, so the enemy is expanding here already. This is restricting me. This way. Okay. Scout training researched. Good. Running war effort. Effort is cool. Inspire loyalty is cool. Let's go with war effort. Oh, I'm still being scouts there. Should stop it. The scout building should stop right now. Should make unit spawners. Is that already something? No. So that's another unit spawner, and these are the guys that can threaten cities. So I should try and hunt them down, but they're on mountains already. Yeah. We'll just deal with this and the other one first. There's a bow, is not gonna cheat much here. Somewhat to be expected. Will my heroes ever level up? I know there's an experience indicator that. Gold. Desperately need the gold. So desperately need the gold. They're not coming, huh? That's not cool. Oops. It's not cool. Blocking the star player. Okay, make your move. I can't disable these guys, they're out of range. Thank you. with sprint, would give me two more tiles and put me in range. But this means I also need to charge these guys now. Now I need to do something if possible. Ah, they cursed me. Razor bows can shoot here. These things can come and attack the razor bow, but something I need to live with. Yes, I could sprint and try to, but I can't cover everything, so it was a waste of sprint. The worst thing that could happen is this thing will mess here. My god, I did not see coming. I hope this guy would have enough power to kill him if he tried to move. I was wrong. Hero out of commission for 3 turns. That's not cool. I mean, it's gonna take a while for me to just make it there, because I'm going for this quest. Whoa! Whoa! Are they actually trying to steal my city? Is that what they're doing? That's what it looks like they're doing. There's a lot of mountains here. Underground. No spells, no research. Holy crap. Can I recover? There's another city this way. I'm struggling to meet, which I probably won't. This one's already been taken. It's got the wrong border here. Too slow. This one's probably have the same fate. Gonna have the same fate. Am I still making scouts now? And why did I lose production? Lost the leader, which means there's happiness issues? I thought this was going to be done in one turn. Guys, it's a roaming army. Not cool. Still neutral at this point, but we see a gold in my reach. No. Okay, but diplomatically speaking, anyone ready to speak with me? These guys are probably the quest ones, so where is that? Okay, another option to go underground. That's the spawning of the spiders. It's good to know what's underground as well if I don't die. Hostiles at war. Not cool. Not cool. No mana. No research. Ton of research wasted. There, but will they chase me? I lost a nipple something, probably a waste of gold. Because diplomatically speaking, I can now get some other guys to speak to me. The merfolk, for example, and a lot of others. 308 vassal. And they don't generate that much in return, you see. Maybe I can get better results for that. For the money. Ideally, you'd want to get all of them, but the money is a limit. These guys are just asking for a road opening. These guys, what will they ask for? See, this one's cheaper, but they offer no research because I don't know why. Please be my vassal. Can we get another? They ask for more than I can give. How's the quest going? Not so great, these guys are so slow. These guys are so freaking slow. Need more gold. I need to meet these guys first. Open borders for free, yes. But do you have some money for me? Anyone? Spiders, crap. And I cannot swim. Monies. Need monies. Here there was those spiders, right? And this one's out of... Already, man, this is the one with the spiders. This certain. Monies. Where do we get more monies? Did I meet these guys yet? No, maybe not. In the monies. I didn't have the money. Get one more vessel. My main stock, it's been slacking. Could have had a ton more money by now. What is this city doing? Money, right? Yeah. We should switch to the. What the? Okay. Okay, so we'll complete the quest finally. Whoa, that's interesting. That's, I think that's the first ever bridge fight I've ever done. Those are all flamers. Mind you, so if they all land, wow. Yeah, we're gonna. Man, I'm gonna lose so much HP here. Like, sprint or something, get out of the way. Get out of the way, man. Still gonna burn. We're still gonna burn because of the stupid bridge. Maybe they won't move, but they don't even take, seize the moment. Seize the moment, and now I no longer have my sprint option. Back. Hit them from behind. Can you finish them off? Sprint. Hit them from behind and finish them. Lost a ton of HP, but at least you're gonna. You're gonna leave the tail. Can you shoot from here? Sort of. I didn't meet these guys yet. Why? That's what happens to scouts. We're gonna take the loot here. It increases my army, gives me another vessel. Wow. Such a marvelous. Yes, peace. Peace, bro. Blood moon damage. Eh, my boss has returned. Was a city here? I forget its place that I could have gotten last time. Some draconians, I think, maybe. Join me. Okay. My domain, it's expanding. But yeah. Now I could cast spells. Yeah. 30 of the munitions. The boss, it's home. What the hell? Why? 69 hammers, how much does this take? Oh. There is a research here which I. It's not even visible that lowers cost for units. Sadly, I have extra hammers, I don't see. Infernally good leader. Gotten a horse, I've gotten these guys. The leader that can actually take part in battle. Okay. Actually have here sword and impala out of range. It's the impala ring must fear most. Probably I want to limit damage. Finally level up and level. Just took him forever. Come on, hit me! And the spear boys. The disposable spear boys. Ouch. Excellent. Most excellent. So these guys, they're gonna keep tracking. Gain experience. Okay, so the great swords I can take with horse. Should be no. Actually, since I have so many, I've got an extra one. Leader leveled up, yay. Field medic, long overdue. Close. Sadly, there was no financial reward for this. But we'll have to do what we get. Have to make do. I don't want to charge, which means I'll have to be the one doing the charging. Razor bow, the disposable slow guys, and the other horseman. Come on. Still not charging. Time to bring these disposable guys closer to the action. Here's a bit more complicated because of that. Razor bows are they're in a more than a little situation, they're in a huge trouble now. Huge trouble because they... Okay, that was cool. Listen. Something on your face now. Launch the cleaver. Good. So the razor bow is still not safe because I can't protect all their tails unless I can deplete all the attacks from these guys. And start doing so with the big hitters. So now all the attacks have been depleted. Fine. It's fine. Nobody died. Clear this. So now if I were to authority of the sword these guys, they would get extra mana for me. They would get it. There was a city here I failed to meet. Somewhere around here. And I'll keep failing to meet it again with these guys because they're dead as well. Here, if I keep moving this way, there is something. Every building, which I love to get. Human movement. Yes. Human movement. This guy, he can't swim, sadly. Oh, but there is some population from one of my cities. Even more population. That's an expensive proposition. They're quite far. Because they are quite far. You met someone. Try and grab that gold if you can. Not will be able to. And that's a wrap. For this turn, I don't have money to buy more more vassals. Buying open borders means nothing. I think at vassalization they are actually become yours. So there's that. Sadly, we can authority of the sword these guys, and they can pay for their mana cost by themselves. Tell me more about this quest. Enterer of the mine for 55 gold. Okay, we accept that it's close to the road, but then there's this thing there. Take a while till I can actually get there. See, they're chasing me. Bastards are chasing me. And there's bandit come there. Yeah, that's the future of all the end game spamming. Units. The end game for all for scouts is when the bandits start to roam the map. It's kind of game over for scouting. This stuff with building though is not gonna give me money, and I need money now. Triple shot, yeah. That one is just an initiate. So can I block that one? I can because of the out of this world sprint. Okay. Yeah. Still danger. Probably over did it here, should have waited. Because now these guys and them can. These guys can turn them around, and then these girls can take a step and murder them. Murder the hero. Not something you want to have happen to you. To your hero. These guys are too slow to have a Let me see. This one's got range attack, so maybe. Nope. So this hero stands to take a look at him. Stunning touch. Yes, 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 yes. Do I give experience to this? No. Spearman. Heroes. Heroes should have the experience. Kill them. And these guys, of course. Of course. Murdering them. Murdering. Good. Good. Warhol or observatory, see? Observatory would increase my radius and research. Warhol, it's also nice if I want to build something else in there, like tier 3 units. And now, are these guys one turn? No, they're not one turn. Requires units. Do I clear around this poor city? If I clear this, that's gonna give me money. That and that is gonna be a lot of money. I think I need to stay in the safe. These guys are not fun to fight. I should not fight them yet. So that's as far as the leader can make it. These guys, however, can make it quite far. Much further. And here would be the plan. It's a tough fight, sort of. But the rewards here are tons of gold. These things can give a lot of gold. How about you? You should take this thing. Whew. They're not charging. They decided not to charge me. Poor hero, it's injured. I have a lot to work with here. Spell point wise, spell points. Last stand, one's courage. It's gonna be my main hitter. I'm gonna hit hard. I wish to have given to someone else. I could try something else, give them line of the stand as well, and just send them there, like, hit me from all directions, I don't care. But that's not ideal. These things, triple flame, it's gonna spell disaster, and I cannot reach to block them. It would spell disaster. And kill me. Okay. Remove them here. No, they need to be without dying. It's not working. Yes, I know they're gonna bite, take a chunk of me, I need to block that. And these guys need to block there, but they need to disable that and... God. Kinda fucked. Okay, the flamer is not so terrible, but it's still... bad. These guys got sprint, they can disengage. These things still have two actions and they hit like a truck. Mm-hmm. say these guys? Not like that. Yeah, this would have made all easier, but okay, they decided not to do anything. Fine by me. Perfectly fine by me. Hero deliver the finishing touch. This should be a ton of gold. We sell it for gold. Towards this and that, this and this and that. We need to clear a lot of stuff here. Problem is, I have a quest which won't last forever. Oh yeah, the population. More people now. Diplomacy wise, I have money to get some more people. I'm sure. These guys would speak with me peacefully. Oh, come on. The price for this is enormous. It's nice. It's nicely located, nicely situated, but don't have the economy. Right yet. These guys, how much? How much for you? I think they're expensive as well. Also very expensive. That's some extra bits of gold. Can I get anyone else at this price? Who else will talk with me? These guys will talk with me. We just opened borders. Oh crap. Ooh, the bandits. Crap, the bandits. And this neutral city, it's not neutral, it's, you know, it's this guy. It's the AI city. Move. That basically was my turn. Whoa, that's not my joke. We need to bring lots of things here. Nice, it shows the quest. It shows me the quest, but still. Holy crap. Holy crap. I was not expecting them. You girls are not invited. But maybe I can arrange something. Maybe something can be arranged. cats from feeding on my dog. Fuck off. These swords might kill, might not kill. No. Good. Vintage. It's not gonna do that much. Okay. That's what you get for roaming the map. Okay. Hero. Oh. Name change to good. Race governance up. I'll go faster, but I don't have any heroes. I do not want necromancers, but I will need to save money to grab him. I do not want necromancers. Another tough fight expects for me here, and then this one, and then this one, and then that one. Bandit camp right there. Bandits are somewhere near. That spawns a lot of bad stuff, so this would be mana reward. Let's try. This scout is edge of the map, top of the map. And there's the main army. The main army station. How healthy are we? Pretty healthy. We do this. Learning closer orders. Do this for the gold, for the desperately gold. We charge with everything we've got, especially with these guys. Can really take a beating. Razor ball is so slow. Hero is a bit injured. Just a bit. Only. This horse is in a bit of a pickle. So what can I do to help them? I remove that, but the flyers are still there and they're still gonna God damn it. Problem is, these guys are gonna flame again this area, and these guys can really hurt him, but I'm gonna sacrifice these swords. Whomever gets in there. Oh. But they would die. They would try trying. I don't think I can arrange. No. I can kill. But these guys will die to the flame probably. Can I heal something? Safeguard. Are they worth the safeguard though? I don't know. Okay, no one died. No one died. D star. Okay. Yeah, she gave me another ton of money. So I could grab a hero. That is gonna be money. This is gonna be money. Who gets in here? Well, I don't have a lot of healthy people to get in there. How many more places? I need 3 more volunteers. Come on. Do I wait for it? I'll probably wait to skip a turn. But if I do skip a turn, do both my heroes have healing ability? Where is the other hero? I think they both have ability to fast heal the army. How many? Okay, the messenger. What is in here? That's irrelevant. These guys really need a medic. They really need one of my medics. We're gonna skip a turn here. That's gonna be that. The bandits are still chasing. Holy crap. Let me be. Hello. Negotiate. That's so expensive. I don't think I can give them all so as to make it worth it, you know. Kind of doubt. Captain Turn, can I buy anyone? Can we buy anyone? Trusting these guys, but they were expensive. These guys, the first things. Some diplomacy. What about the dragon? The dragon has one more turn. There's the goblins, those all have the quest. So, and these guys are extremely expensive, like 300 or something. 915. But they would pay for it. They would pay a lot of gold for it. This is a rich area. Very rich area. There's gold here, gold, gold, gold. Meet your riches. I wish I didn't. But yeah, it happens. This city will have enormous, insane production, you know. You're the first to join war effort researched. Join me. And you have a bit of an army to go clear that, but we don't have enough yet. Invention. Select upgrade. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted Imperial Authority. But that's... I don't like them, their spells. But actually, negotiate. Let's be friends, right? Yes, okay, so. It's not actually friendship, it's just... Peace. Oh yes, I need this. Look at them chase. I think they're gonna catch me. Pretty certain that's how it's gonna end. It's gonna end with a dead scout there. Wasn't I? I'm trying to meet a city here. Okay. I've tried for so long. There's the enemy and there's another enemy. Maybe they fight each other. So the hero is ready and he's gonna take what? This. He don't do a lot of damage. Huh? The army is almost tip top shape. Need someone else to help. Who's the best? This is probably the most damage output, the most HP, but they're injured. So I'm gonna go with this one. Okay. Let's hope it works for the best. Come on. Chip, 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 at least they charge. Yes, guys, I don't want them to charge me. Right away, but probably can't be avoided. Really. Spells, spells, spells. Maybe a. What's it called? Crap. And already kind of damage. So there is no choice here. These guys need to die. Murder my hero. Same here, I'm gonna take a lot of damage. Is my unit? Yeah, not mad. Okay, turn them around. Eat a retaliation. Same for these guys. Move there. Eat a- oh. It's not what I asked to be. I always forget their default action. Crap. Is to elite. Yes, they have clean momentum. Shield of the Unfeared Mercenary and some science. Pocket of money is science. Money is science. And that is more money right there. Then we'll get buck. The sad thing is the other warlord is not gonna heal after this. I have to keep her in the back. These guys, yeah, they have no limits. There's some pikers here. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Charge, sit back. If possible, greatsword. Yeah, you can get hit in the head. I don't care that much. And the razor ball. Do your oil worst, elf scum. Ah, I can't reach them. That's sad. That is sad. Spearman, horseman. Yeah. I dare you to attack me. I don't want to get hurt. I don't want to get hurt. Oh, crap. Killing momentum, so which one is the softer target? That one. So we can momentously attack the other one as well. The archers, there's someone else to deal with, so. Boom. Hero. Even the hero can land a charge here and kill them. Nice. And I moved to clearing this mine here because it gives a tiny bit of gold when you do it. You know. Then I'll move back to these things. Okay. These guys need healing. Yeah, they kind of do. Can I actually clear? One of the heroes should heal the other guys. Yeah, sit here for now until you get more army. Okay. Ooh, I had money to buy something and I didn't, and that was bad. Should have brought more vassal power. More vassalization. This will allow me to get the berserkers in one turn, but it still takes some time. Need more vassals. More vassals. City is important. We'll give him the benefit of the. You wanna join me? Like, really join me? One turn. 400 gold. Who do we get? Who do we get? Testing. Where are you? How much do you want? 290 to become a vassal in my empire. You know what? You're a bit far. Maybe the dragons. Maybe the dragon. That's because they hated me in the beginning. So maybe if I they give a quest or something, that'll be cheaper. Maybe somewhat cheaper. The other dwarves. Are those ones closer? They're still very far. And extremely expensive for what they offer. What else is there that I can actually take? Merfolk, it's my vassal already. These things were extremely expensive. Any slightly above. These guys, where exactly are you? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. But there's an enemy city in between, I think this is enemy. Look at them chase. Maybe if I can make it to the road, I can escape. There's a city here. What is that? Here's enemy. Maybe there's some goodies on the water, but maybe not. Time to use the big guns, the big units. Some injuries here, but that's gonna give me some more mana. It accumulates good. Mana is good. Let us try and concentrate. Firepower, oh, the poor razor bows. Let's have someone near them. Okay, this hero. Yeah, the main star. Starting with the shock troopers doesn't happen very often, but when it does, it's a party. As expected for the razor bows, but the razor bows aren't that frail. And here comes the party. So the hero can get killed. And we can have fun with this. That's left. Leaves me with the piggies. Greatsword cannot. These guys, even with their sprintage, okay, they can. But I want melee, okay? Melee. Can move back and. That should give me some more mana reserve. This guy is. Oh, that's a lot of horses. It's a lot of horses, but I don't want to come here and take this, so. So. If it has to be done. It's dangerous. It's dangerous. One turn. 245, I might be able to work something out. You don't wanna run, you wanna fight. Sadly, you do wanna fight. At least they're coming, but lost. That's not cool. That's not cool. Makes them tough. And odds to have morale and murder me. And there's four of them. If they all charge the same target, you know what happens then? Can you even imagine? The shopkeeper might survive, but no one else. Anyone else should be scrambling for his life, you know. Yeah, these guys are dead. They're gonna get cornered and killed. Just keep up. There's no way. Guys are tireless, they will happily chop down all horses. They're monsters. Okay, so that was good. That was good. No major injuries. There is some spiders and stuff. We are definitely coming. Yep, no, that. These guys are out of moves. Oh, retreating out of combat consumes movement. So that's what partisan is about, I think. It's a specialization. Ooh, there was a level up. if I only paid attention. There's a lot of enemies here. There's a lot of enemies. Where are my star troopers? And the terrain sucks. Like there's no tomorrow. Terrain sucks. Majorly. That's all I'm gonna say about it. And the razor bows are somewhat exposed here. Crap. So the razor bows are there. Unless some incredible bullshit happens, the razor bows are dead. Count on, but I'm gonna leave my hero exposed to triple attack from pigs. Really? Really? So this guy can do some sprintage. Maybe I won't have to if this kills there. Okay. These guys can still move and apply pressure. So I think I need to fight the pig one on one. Let these guys be. Even with sprint, I can't get that far. So. But the heroes regenerate quickly. He regenerates like 18 a turn because he's got fast healing and field medic. You can take it on the hero. Do I want these guys to be unstoppable monsters? How many more levels? I mean, after tireless, they are. Yeah, they get champion, they have tireless, guard breaker. That's why they don't give them to you from the beginning of the time. Yes, level up. That was the purpose of that toss. And this should give me a bit of gold. Is this undefended? Maybe someone else cleared it. Manus cleared it. Well, defense command, it's always good. And perhaps some extra hit points. So he doesn't die again. That's the other one. Defense command, and yeah, this is the one that died. And left me without research. This thing unexplored. We must. Enemies were out of moves. Mostly out of moves, but we will get it. This guy amazingly, the non-scout unit is still alive at this point. Well, the scouts, there's something here, eh? Yep, there's these dwarves. They ask too much. They ask too much, more than a lot. Yes, you did. You greedy bastard. But these guys I haven't met yet. Negotiate. But if I don't make a peace treaty, I won't be able to grab the mana without diplomatic repercussions. Who can I get? 300 gold. Who can we get? These guys are expensive and far. Dueling, humans, neutral, vassal. I think the frostlings are also very expensive. One of these guys got a quest, but the other one... He's already my vassal. They are already my vassal. They don't matter right now. Frostling. I think these guys were exceptionally expensive, right? Like, yeah. 500 and... Well, they're still available. They're still in the market. And the dwarves. The dwarves. 315. I would grab you. In a heartbeat. How much more time do I have here? 7 turns. 7 turns. Maybe next turn I can get some dwarves, or maybe I flip this city completely and try to make use of its production capabilities. Its insane production capabilities, maybe. If I increase its border, more gold, more knowledge, more mana. That I haven't visited, but it won't happen. Most available training regimen. Okay. Where are you? Tell me more about this quest. Enter very easy. Gross for Lord Samar. Good. Gooden. 400 gold. Select skill to research. Loyalty is good. Monster hunters is good, but I would want this first. Loyalty is very good. I have some mana. I don't have casting points. Let's do casting points a bit for a bit. And this will take me outside. That's bad news. All over the place here. I'm not asking you to trespass. Must be misquoting or something. Yes, I know they've made the berserker, but I don't think they have enough. There's one more. How they make them in one turn? Because they're cheaper. And they have enough production to make them in one turn. Okay, who gets inside that thing? The main hero, obviously. These guys. We have two more places. This guy. You wanna join me, right? I come for you to join my empire. Which means this guy should defend the city. I don't know. Give him some militias to keep him company. Get in there. Get this city. This city now will need to build shit. Then it's gonna cost money. They already have the production. Wow. Production is insane. Could get the storehouse for 100k. A shrine or a storehouse is good. It will ensure it grows faster. Don't need to grow that much though. Maybe laboratory. And then an observatory, just to grab all of this. Just to grab all of that and be done with it, or a wooden wall. And then the proper walls. Yeah. Whoa. It's 100 less gold to buy dwarves this turn, but that's the price we pay. Let's see how much money we can get here. Holy crap. Let's see how much money I can get there without dying. Maybe it's time to end this first episode then. Yeah. The thing here is if they manage to charm these guys, I'm gone. They don't have mind control immunity. I mean, this is their one weakness. And this terrain is absolutely bonkers. Fucking crazy. I really don't know how to play this. You need to have the ability to kill the apprentice if they take the boss in it. Need to be in range to charge it and evaporate it. Do your thing. Sadly, I cannot make it that far. one can. But these guys are probably gonna be able to. Okay. That's one dead. And I'm gonna shoot them in the back. Take another shot here. Damn it. He can still charm. Of course, they will die right after it, but. I think these guys can attack while charmed, so this is really. You gotta be shitting me! Oh, they're bleeding. Cool. Oh yeah. There's that. Holy crap! Forget about these guys. And another weakness of orcs. Resistance. La resistance! Yeah. Oh, come on. Stop the bullshit. They're still alive. 31 HP. They're berserkers, so they're gonna shoot back once. Sounds are also berserkers. I consumed my moves. I can kill them. I know I can, and I can kill this as well. Be done with it. Holy crap. And hopefully now the healing powers will work on the shock trooper. Bring him back to full power. And we did this because of a mount and some science or just what we really need. Right now it's the gold. So these guys should move towards the quest. There's a quest here. They'll be very, very well healed by then. Diplomacy wise, let's take some of the dwarfs, but which one is closer? Well, which one is better? But this one is cheaper, so that's. We're gonna get them first, okay? That's an enemy. A city lost to the enemy, I guess. Negotiate, what are these elves? I can give you open borders, but probably someone else will take you. And why don't I have that gold? How did I miss it? Peace with you, make some movement. Anything left to do? Not enough money to do anything else. Are these guys still waiting for me? Six turns? Okay, with an extra berserker we roll next turn. We need to do the quest. The quest needs to be done. Hopefully there's no roaming bastards to take my capital in retaliation. It's just, you know, a bit of a wishing thingy. The dragons, I need to get the dragons. They should give a quest or something because they're so expensive. Most available. That's crappy. Pure good. Yeah. These guys are for a tribute, small army or mana. See, the small army might help defend the city. The mana I don't quite need right now. Let's take the army. Whoa, it is quite an army. Why didn't you, you know, cleared your own Terror at the Mine. If you have the Festival of Magic, give me some more money. Okay, so this army should be capable of clearing the mine with the help of the raised militias. Okay, I think I clicked this button to have more defenses here. Then I will make the stonewall first. So we grab this and that, that's cool. These guys, I don't think they're gonna see action this this turn. No. They're just healing. Yeah. It's the dude has a ton of HP, and that's why it heals back so slowly. I need to be careful with them for a while. Our Berserker, I know, and I still need more. Proposal for Isaac. Oh yeah, they stopped being at war with me. Inspire loyalty, it's great. Warfare, I have some mana, so I want to be able to make use of it. Well, no, not that way. Through the mountains, through the mountains if you can. Here, the elves. Oh, I saw gold. I recall it now. This guy is still alive, surprisingly. Corner of the map, he can't swim though. So, I'm gonna go back in and find his death in the catacombs, in the underworld. I don't have vision of what's happening. Okay, not this way. Probably enemy control territory, but couldn't make it to the water, but the water is clear. End turn, no more spell, no more purchase. Yeah, why there's a city here? The AI dropped the city there, I guess that's what happened. That's another AI controlled city. That's too early. I guess AI city. And there's some. I don't think I'll have money for you. 182? Oh, I have better relations with them. Oh, that would make them cheaper. And these guys, oh, they're still expensive. That's the humans, I guess, and the frostlings were also very expensive. Yeah, my alignment changed closer to them, so I do get a bit of discount, but not a lot. Spell. Do I raise militia? Do I increase the border of some city? I don't know. Do I want to get these guys to be mine? Like, can I protect them from this? Yeah, do I have the money to invest in making buildings here? I think some more militias might be what the doctor ordered, because my capital it's empty, it's vulnerable. Should raise the money just to grab the other dwarf city while it's still on the market. These guys are in danger. The other dwarfs become cheaper because since I already have dwarfs in my empire, so it's not a good relation. There's a lot of space here with no cities though. Could perhaps try make a settler
Settlers are expensive. No, don't join my empire yet. You would die so quickly. You produced a stone wall, and now you are a monster city with a shit ton of production, right? Yeah. So you could really, really eat up my money and build a lot of good stuff here. Eat my money real fast. The dwarves. The militia spell, I think it was for this place. Yeah. Let's do this quest first. Yeah, we are healing. Oh, then I need to clear that. Definitely, hopefully I'll be able to. Manual combat. If the big guy doesn't get hit at all, I kill him a hit point just for the thrill of the battle. Spiders. We hit the spiders. Razor bow. Yeah, something like this. Please let my main guy heal. Don't disturb him. Oops. You. Stupid baby spider. Stupid baby spider. I know these guys can do damage. I know. Well, doesn't help me. The sprint edge and the hero cannot spit. Okay, and these guys are gonna be here in that bit. Goodbye. That was a quick quest, and the reward is equally useless, right? So, sword. It's a tiny bit of gold. Where are those dwarves? It's not here. It's here. Join me. Okay. Seriously, what's this? So I can make gold for you, and I can make a ton of it since I have mines. Or I could make use of the mega production and try to make units or improvements like laboratory. For mana storehouse, so I can grow like a weed. Keep them on gold yet? I still need gold. Maybe. The army requires orders. You're still alive. Lucky bastard. Mountain trekking, it's hard. We do have mountaineering, but not universal solution. What did I get here? Blight Doctor, Marauders, and even Dire Top. Cool. Listen, baby spiders, time for you to vacate this. Okay, so they are. I thought for a second they're not gonna split at all, but we did split their attacks for a bit. The great sword, the main shooting hero. And let's send the berserker your way for whatever it's coming this way. Okay, fine. Overcharge. expected better results from my troops. Better results, but I think I'm still fine. Still fine in that, guys. Do I charge him? Shouldn't. Oh crap. These guys now have a path. Use poison against spiders, see how effective it is. Okay, what else is there to do? Yeah, goblins are still somewhat resistant to blight damage, so it wasn't as terrible as it could have been. This guy I've left undefending because I attacked the structure. I was kind of baiting with him, but also... yeah. Time for you to join my great empire, which means... to see what you have in here. Okay, so you do have the production build and you have the wall and the shrine. Which is groovy. And I don't have money to give you anything to do this turn. See, I'm thinking these guys would be best served ending the city, and these guys would help. And this is epic. Might or might not be able to do it. Kinda stretching. Kinda pushing it. So to speak. Yeah, I've chosen production here. There's not enough gold. Chosen. This guy can help the main army, I guess. Speaking of the main army's got a job to do. Tiger. At this point, I don't want the tiger. Can delay. Okay. So next turn, we need to clear this. It's gonna give me a lot of gold. Hopefully. And the movement. Okay. Lots of mountains. Spell wise, do I want the I need to deal with stuff like this, yeah. There is stuff to deal with here. These spiders might even take the city if they put their mind to it. Join my empire, please. Everyone, please join my empire. You like it here. I hope. Or not. But this should be the end of the first... Ooh, yeah, that's the spiders, right? Territory of the sword ready to cast. That's easy for this city. No, it's for this city. there's also that those bandits and the spiders. What for to be done here? That's the capital, growing to a bigger city. I think I've cleared this, yeah. So if I make an observatory or that's 20 gold per turn I'm not getting. Or some walls, I could grab like 30 more gold per turn if I clear this. Warfare researched, cool. Time for inspire loyalty or freedom and then make some good monster hunters. Money. Can we grab anyone this turn? Vassal, vassal. These ones are not vassal peace, but probably very expensive. Can still speak with them. Become vassal 178. Let it make it so. It's a big city. I think it pays a lot. 60 million. He lost something, Black Knight too. Ah, nice. Why are you messing around my city here? Diplomacy wise, there's still guys to be had. If I manage to scrounge up the gold, I think until I get all I can get the vassal, I should not build shit in my city. So I should just keep them on gold production. Like here, everywhere, all my cities should just be on gold, except this one, because I do need some army. I'm going to get gold here, right away, I'm going to get gold here. Wow, those guys are roaming army, I need to clear them and then enter. And then there's gonna be some gold here. And with that, if there's still vassals to be had, I should grab them. Should be mine. See you next episode.